Vidish Chakravarti will be kind enough to come with me to help me out and assist collect the information so that we can make the most of this short trip in Assam. So I would like to say thank you.
Thank you.
Pretty much I have nothing to say besides, I agree with everything my father said. Coming to Assam was an enlightening experience. Seeing schools like this has been very inspiring. I mean, it marks the steps, to a better future. I mean, teaching our children, the next generations we're a part of, and it's all about the elementary steps like this that are the building blocks, so to say, of the future self.
Yeah.
Thank you once again for doing things like this. It's very impressive and appreciated.
Actually, you say we have 1,000 cottages of newspapers. That you were also seated in the newspapers? Dr. Bhupen Hazarika, Dr. Dilip, we have seen your portrait there also, the top of the newspapers. So at the moment you have find some scenery also, no? You have some design of the news. How do you find it? Tell me, please. Your forefathers?
There's a man who has a grassroots in trying to get to sex in the world as well. You see how you feel the feeling of love.
Personally, I don't think we deserve all of that big applause and everything. It's not necessary when things like this school are much more important and things around the world are much more important. People should, in general, around the world, pay more attention to the greater things in life. Not just, little things like people getting home or something. Things like this, which are, fundamental. And that's how I am. Thank you.
Thanks. মই যদিও সৰুতে আহিছিলোঁ লখিমপুৰত, কিন্তু কেতিয়াও এইখিনিৰে ৰাখা নাছিলোঁ। খুবেই ভাল লাগিছে ইয়াতে আহি পেলাই। মই তেজদাৰাৰ পৰা শুনিছিলোঁ চন্দ্ৰনাথৰ কথা, কিন্তু মই কেতিয়াও দেখা পোৱা নাছিলোঁ, আজি লগ পালোঁ। ভাল লাগিলে স্কুলখন এইটো চাই পেলাই। আৰু আমাক ইয়াতে অহাৰ পিছত ইমান চোৱা চিতা কৰিছে, আমাক হোটেল চোটেলত থাকি আমি চব ঠিকে পাইছোঁ, আমি একো প্ৰব্লেম পোৱা নাই।
তোমাৰ দেউতাটো আমি জানো গানৰ,
মই বৰদোৱা গানেই গাই দিম মানে
মানুহে মানুহৰ বাবে যদিহে অকণোনে ভাবে অকণি সহানুভূতিৰে ভাবিব কোনেনো কোৱা সমনীয়া মানুহে মানুহৰ বাবে মানুহে মানুহক বেচিব খুজি মানুহে মানুহক কিনিব খুজি মানুহে মানুহক বেচিব খুজি মানুহে মানুহক কিনিব খুজি পুৰণি ইতিহাস দুহাৰিলে পুৰণি ইতিহাস দুহাৰিলে ভুল জানো নহ'ব কোৱা সমনীয়া মানুহে মানুহৰ বাবে যদিহে অকণো নেভাবে অকণি সহানুভূতিৰে ভাবিব কোনেনো কোৱা সমনীয়া মানুহে মানুহৰ বাবে দুৰ্বল মানুহে যদি জীৱনৰ কোবাল নদী দুৰ্বল মানুহে যদি জীৱনৰ কোবাল নদী পাৰ হয় তোমাৰে সাহস তুমি হেৰুৱাবানো কি পাৰ হয় তোমাৰে সাহস তুমি হেৰুৱাবানো কি মানুহে না 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 মানুহে না খুঁজে পুরনি ইতিহাস দুহারিলে পুরনি ইতিহাস দুহারিলে লাজ পাব কোনে নোকোৱা সমনীয়া মানুহে মানুহৰ বাবে যদিহে অকণোনে ভাবে অকণি সহানুভূতিৰে ভাবিব কোনে নোকোৱা সমনীয়া মানুহে মানুহৰ বাবে।
তাত তেনেকৈ ষ্টুডেণ্ট হেৰি কৰি আছে আমাৰ ইয়াত চালেহে গম পাব কোৱাই নাই এতিয়া নালাগে আৰু
I'm also interested in design and interested in multimedia. I hope in the future to develop in the direction of multimedia publishing, because the world, as we know, is a medium of communication, and the presentation of information is changing, not just books. Now we can get information on the internet through multimedia, like video, audio, video, etc. And I hope to always be learning to stay abreast of the technology so we can bring information to everybody in the cheapest and best way possible. Coming here to do these things is part of that. You know, I hope to do some publishing in India in the future. I think that many new things will be coming out of all our collaborations. There'll be things that require to be published and distributed. In my own small way, I'd like to help in that direction also.
Today, out in the street, walking around, the police will pick them up and say, why are you in school? They'll arrest them, they'll take them to the police station, contact their parents, and find out what this boy or girl is doing out of school. Education is mandatory in America. For that reason, it's difficult for me to understand why that this is not the case in India. And then it becomes necessary for institutions like this to fill the gap. The other thing you asked me was about the evaluation system.
Yeah.
They have public schools and private schools in America. Majority of the people go to public schools that are run by money that the government collects from taxes, and the taxes pay for these schools, so children don't have to pay money to go to the schools, which are mandatory. And there's an 8-year program that all kids have to go to before they enter college.